Now at 5:55, Marlins CEO Derek Jeter will march into the Hall of Fame, but not this summer. The Baseball Hall of Fame canceled its July induction ceremony. Of course, we all know why. Jeter headlines a 2020 class that includes ex-slugger Larry Walker. The Hall says that Jeter and this year's new members will be inducted next summer with the 2021 class.